I'm Mackenzie here at BMW Northwest, and today I'm going to be showing you a couple spots you can access your vehicle's identification number, aka your VIN. First spot's going to be right here below your windshield. Right here on your driver's side, you can access your VIN. Another spot is actually right through your driver's side door. This black sticker right here on your door jamb is going to have your VIN on there. Another spot could be on your insurance card or on your insurance app. And then lastly, a great place to store your VIN would be a screenshot on your phone. Thanks for watching. Tune in for the next video.